Hello guys, it's fine to do water change, of course, but when you're changing like 80 tanks, you need some kind of water. As you can see, this is the top and the bottom. It's important to make a lot of water. This is 400 I think, and we have this osmosis system running, so I have to adjust the salt level in the lower tank before I fill the upper tank. And I have my buddy inside, Ulrich, to fill up tanks. So yeah, it's a fun game, but I'm out here and I'm just letting the salt settle. I want to show you something. This is one of my favorite shrimp in this month and next month, and was also last month. So it's a 3 month my favorite shrimp. Are you ready, guys? Okay. Check it out. This is a red claw. It's a mini shrimp, a dwarf shrimp. It's only about 4 centimeters when it's biggest. I would say 4 centimeters with the claws. I think average size is 3 centimeters. It's about 1.25 inch. And now I want to show you the most awesome about this tank. Ta-da-da-da! Berried. This lady up here, right there, is buried. I hope she will come out if I stand still enough here and just filming. I'm not sure because she's very shy. I will give it some time, just talking with you, trying to stand still, see if she moves. What I can say about this, we have used a lot of time trying to get them buried, and we are very excited to see how they will behave with the shrimplets, if they will protect them or harm them, or what's going on. If they need to be separated, or they can just be in the tank with the others. This is very exciting for us. I hope they will watch over their own shrimplets. Maybe I can get a better angle here, because she won't move, that's for sure. Okay, as you can see, there's quite a lot of in here. And they are beautiful. I love that. Oh, there's a fella crawling there. I love those red, it's really blood red claws. What's not to like? They think they're pit bulls, so it's kind of fun to watch. And I can see the lady have moved a little. You can see they hang out with the claws. It's a typical trait from them. The claws lay down. Looks very funny, awesome, when they're sitting in caves like this. And the only thing you can see is their whiskers, or antennas, and the claws hanging out. That's very cool. I have to measure the water now. See what it is, and it's 28 right on the spot. That's what I wanted, so I can literally say I'm a champ at this. So I will turn on the water. As you can hear, it's it's noisy. It's this pump down here. It's sucking the water up in this tank, and we had 200 liter now. You want to be up here just above 300. I think I said before it was a 400 liter tank, but it's only 300. I hope you enjoyed this video with me. Subscribe to my channel, Pure Shrimp. Please make comments, ask me about anything. This is a video has been taken down at the taipan-shrimp, the DK in Denmark. It's one of my good buddies, shrimp buddies, and also a personal friend. So yeah, of course. course he has something on the shelf. That's cool. Is he also there? So that's perfect. That's my buddy. So yeah, catch you next time. Please spread around this channel. That will be awesome. I will let you watch maybe a half minute of the Red Claws, the kniefen. Please enjoy.